get your artisan sailboat. Platinum seaworthy, sailboat, nauticals included.
You ain't never gonna sail this boat, bruh.
Hey, Collin, who braided your hair between yesterday and today?
Val came over to Mom's house and she braided it for me.
All right, all right.
Air out. What is your problem with Val?
Val is a disloyal. When you were in jail, did she put money on your books? Did she come visit you even one time at Rita while you were locked up? Because I'm pretty sure I went 2 times a week, 45 minutes each way, $500 on your book on day one.
She talked to me on the phone.
How gracious of her to have called you once. And what did she want to talk to you about changing up your lifestyle, changing up your ways? You're not a thug, drug dealer. You went to jail on a fire technicality.
Did I?
Yes. How are we supposed to know that hipsters are so flammable?